The socks have autism. If you know anything about the character Socks, you'll know that through season 1, she walks like an actual dog, but in season 3, she walks normally. In Baby Race, all the kids don't walk like dogs, but instead crawl. Many people theorize that she may be developmentally delayed or have autism, but it could just be an animation change later on. With that being said,